Another workout I forgot. Bench or something. Way like your sit-ups. also too that the more exercises you throw in into a workout, rather than just hitting up like a full, to say, for instance, just doing biceps, I believe that when you do a full workout, when you incorporate, say, shoulders, chest, and back, and sit-ups, say maybe calves, all at the same time, one after another, doing supersets. I believe that with supersets, you burn more calories. I believe that your metabolism kicks in harder with supersets. Rather than just doing one muscle at a time, I believe that supersetting kills more calories, burns more calories, and shapes you up better. So supersetting, to me, is always the way. Big boy from Strength Cartel, so fat. It's because he's always just doing push-ups and bench press. Every time you see his videos, he's always doing push-ups and bench press. Push-ups and bench press. Push-ups and bench press. How much calories can you burn with that? So right there, I'm doing a dumbbell undergrip press for chest. So I'm doing incline bench with undergrip dumbbell press. I believe Arnold knew all these workouts. You know? I highly believe he knew them all. But I believe he's been keeping them a secret. He's been trying to expose them now that I've been, you know, now that it's going around now. But it's too late, man. I caught wind with my own workouts. And now I'm starting to see, like, hey, man, I think Arnold knew all these, and now I'm just trying to put them out now that someone out there knows them, you know? So, but I believe that Arnold knew all these workouts, I know. That's why Arnold's so perfect, man. Not just did he know these workouts, but he didn't take no time off, and he was on steroids. And he needed his workouts. So that's how advanced he was. You know? But now I wish to pick up where he left off.